back?
I need to apologize to him.
Don't be a fool! Shut it!
I'm not listening to you anymore.
I don't think I need to tinkle after all.
Okay, Clyde, your training is complete. You ready to go have a normal conversation with Lori?
You know it! I just hope this frozen salmon takes longer to melt than that ice pack did. Nice kitties!
Clyde, I was just on my way to see you. There's something I really wanted to tell you. First, I wanted to apologize for never appreciating how kind and thoughtful you are. And second, I want to thank you for making me feel so good about myself all these years. You're a special guy, Clyde, and literally anyone would be lucky to be your crush.
Lori, what happened?
I don't know. I was just telling Clyde that I'm okay with him liking Lenny now and—
What are you talking about? He doesn't like Lenny.
But I saw them in the kitchen. He got a nosebleed all over her shoes.
Yeah, because he got hit in the nose.
Well, why was he acting like a robot with her?
He was just showing her what happens when he's around you.
But I was just over at his house. I heard him say she was beautiful.
Because she was dressed like you.
What? Why were they doing all this?
Because Lenny was helping Clyde learn to act normal around you, just like you wanted.
So, he never stopped having a crush on me? Ha! I knew it! No, you didn't.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
Oh, no! Poor Clyde!
Two lorries?
System overload.
I'm glad the old Clyde is back.
Why, you lousy! Alabama! Arizona!